Hi friends. Today is Friday, December 6th, and today the moon is in the sign of Aries. It is a waxing gibbous moon in the fire sign of Aries. And so this is an excellent time for beginning something new, for initiating some new adventure or new inspiration. It is a beautiful Aries fire moon as we're growing towards the full moon in Gemini, which is coming in the middle of next week. So this is a great day today, Friday, to be inspired, to notice what sparks joy in your life. What are you growing towards? What are you wanting to intend and to build? So today, Friday, all day, all night, Aries, fire moon. And then tomorrow, Saturday, we'll have a void moon for most of the day, starting around 9 a.m. and going all day. Tomorrow, Saturday, it will be a void moon. And then on Sunday, we'll shift into the earth moon of Taurus. So Aries moon today, void moon tomorrow, and earth Taurus moon on Sunday. Okay, many blessings. I'm in Iowa and getting ready to teach Moon Aiki all weekend. So thank you for tuning in, and I'll speak to you again soon. Ciao.